Live from the Allstate Arena, Monster Jam fans tuning in from a you know your favorite trucks know with the athletes behind the machines. In Gravedigger.
My name's Tyler Menninga. I'm the athlete by Tuscaloosa, Iowa, and I've been competing since 2016. I became a fan at a young age. You know, it's history from there. My biggest accomplishment as a Monster Jam driver is definitely year, and they were able to take on driving the truck is really mentally on what we're doing. Not only that, but especially on this triple threat series, and you know, make sure the fans get a good and watch us. So that's, you know, my main concern. Tricks up my sleeve, but I don't want to let you guys in on it right just yet because I got
series defending champion. I'm talking about Tyler. It has been an incredible week. Last night, shared across social media. You go out for freestyle, you want to do. Did a flip, came back on the wheels, kept moonwalking. It was awesome. We're trying to repeat it here tonight. Bigger fan base, seeing all these Monster Jam fans, and those are all Gravedigger fans.
You know, especially coming to a place like here, there's a lot of plan to, you know, come here and be a slouch. I've heard from Dad, you got to come here, you got to run hard. These are the best fans.
Tyler Manning and Gravedigger are going to put back here tonight. But let's meet our next athlete. I'm
Jack Brown. I'm New Smyrna Beach, Florida, and this is my first year. When I was about 12, then Neil, who's the owner, team, and the rest is history. Monster Jam University was the information. Work with it from time to time, and then the World Finals.
Monster Mutt Rottweilers. Earlier today, you made it to the Speedster. Now you're getting so close to some to go that extra mile further.
It's just a back, and you know what? I'm getting it every week, so
area is one of the biggest markets for Monster. Them are pretty much sold out as an to be competing here in Chicago.
Chicago, and you know what? These fans have want to just come out and do the best I can.
10 years, so my extensive motorsports background led me to going to the gives me an advantage during the racing portion in Monster Jam because I have a really quick reaction. I'm so dedicated to the sport and I cannot thank you guys enough. The one for you. I'm really going for that overall event win. I have not had yet. For all you
have your family here at the Allstate.
My first time here in Rosemont. It's close enough to home.
Absolutely. You cannot wait to put on a good show for all. Talk about as well with you is weekend long, and especially after there, how are is your truck? Are you ready?
Thank you so much, Cody, and all the other crew chiefs that are out them. We would not be able to do what we do out here for you.
I think the fans, we're gonna take a look at our next athlete. Please welcome.
Ultra Fortune Black Ops. I'm from Lucinda, Pennsylvania. I grew up.